the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, you're going to see JEE Advanced Complete Analysis of Paper 1. You're going to get complete information if you watch this video till the end. So make sure you watch this video till the end. Now let's begin this video without any delay. JEE Advanced Exam is held on 27th of September 2020. Today around 1.60 lakh students have given this exam. First, let's see what is the students' reaction on today's paper. After that, let's discuss what is exam analysis and review. So coming to the students' response, most of the students told today's paper is moderate. It's not so easy and not so hard, but it's in the level of moderate. However, compare it to the previous year's paper, that is compare it to 2019 exam paper, this year question paper is really easy. Coming to the students' response subject wise, they told coming to physics, most of the questions were asked from class 11th and class 12th. So the students who were really good with class 11th and class 12th, they are going to really get more than 80% of marks in physics. Some students told physics paper was really lengthy. So students told it took bit more time for physics compared to other subjects, and questions were asked from the chapters like magnetism, thermodynamics, rotation and work power energy. So from these specific topics, most of the questions were asked. And coming to mathematics, 6 to 7 questions were asked from calculus. So now you might have understood how important is the calculus chapter. So directly from this particular calculus chapter, 6 to 7 questions were directly asked. And questions were also asked from 3D geometry, complex numbers, determinants, continuity and differentiability, application of derivative, definite integrals and complex numbers. So from these topics, most of the questions were asked. The students who have already watched my previous videos will understand all these topics I have given you as important. Students also told the rules about the marking scheme. If only the correct options are chosen, there will be +4 marks per question. And there are also partial marks if there are 4 options given, and out of 4 options, 3 options are correct. And if the student chooses all the 4 options, he or she will be given +3 marks. So now let's see what is the paper analysis and review. Coming to physics, as I already told, the paper was a bit lengthy. And coming to chemistry, the level of chemistry paper is in between easy to moderate. Few students told the chemistry paper was very easy and few students told the chemistry paper was moderate. Okay, so this year chemistry paper was moderate at level. And compared to all the subjects, mathematics section is really tough. So the mathematics paper is tough compared to other subjects. So in the entire paper, chemistry is easy, physics is moderate, level of mathematics is tough. So students need to concentrate on maths. So now let's see what is the cutoff of various IITs along with the branches. For IIT Madras, closing rank general is 188 for computer science. For IIT Delhi, closing rank is 93 for general in computer science. For IIT Bombay, the closing rank is 63 for computer science. IIT Madras, the closing rank is 722 for general. For electrical, IIT Delhi, closing rank is 469 for electrical. For IIT Bombay, the closing rank is 295 for electrical general category. And IIT Delhi will release the official JEE advanced key on 29th of September. I'm also going to make a video on JEE advanced paper 2 exam analysis and review. So to get that video notification, make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever I upload that video. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching and all the very best to your career.